anything in 2020, we thought we'd ask you about some of the exciting things that are.
Fuck.